How many scenes open with Zexion just, like, thinking like that?
Vexen is no more.
I think it's like 75% of them.
His scent is gone. Axel struck him down, something I find deplorable. Agents of the organization striking each other down.
Our problem is Sora. Vexen proved to be no match for him. Yet he's still under Naminé's control.
But we cannot eliminate Sora, can we?
Correct. For our superior, he is in dire need of the Hero of Light. When light loses sight of its path, we may find use for the dark. What we must do is obtain the darkness.
Riku, of course.
Anyone ever take a look at Lexaeus's titties? Because they're pretty big.
Just one card left. If I get through this, will I be free of the darkness?
Why would you think that? What are my cards like here? Oh, they're shit. I see. I mean, yeah, I could duel with them, but the thing is, the enemies here float. So the AoEs are kind of finicky with them. Also, look at how big the map is. And I did say, yeah, I'm gonna do every room and every single connection to the rooms. I'm still gonna do that. But you know, I can just like use the save point rooms. Yeah, this, did save this one for last.
Your Majesty! Ah!
Time's up!
Your Majesty! Come on! Like it!
These cards, this deck is not fun to use. I don't like it. I want to get through this level as fast as possible. Why is the map so big? I want to get through the level as fast as possible, which is why I'm fighting everything. Everything that I don't need to.
Darkness! Your Majesty! Come on!
Time's up!
Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. What? I disagree with that.
Take this!
need my HP to be even or I'll die.
Your Majesty! Come on!
Time's up!
Darkness!
I see London, I see France. Stop! Oh my gosh. Oh, again. Again, that was close. Going back in there. I'm gonna do another one. I'm not breaking my rule. I said before, I might not comb the room as thoroughly as I did
with Sora.
Darkness!
It didn't get him because he's floating. That's not fair.
Come on! Yeah!
You know, it would make this a lot easier.
Darkness!
If I would actually use my enemy cards. But I always forget that they exist, except in boss battles. EGS. I love this game. I hate this game. I love this game. I hate this game. I love this game. I hate this game.
Take this! Your Majesty! Come on!
Huh!
Like it?
Giving me strong initiative cards, like it knows it's the only one I ever use. I don't think I know the words by heart to that song.
Like it. Yeah. Ha. Take this. Like it.
Again.
Yeah. Ha. Your Majesty.
The love of my childhood was The Little Mermaid 2. Not one.
Ha!
Awesome.
Like it. Take this.
My dog's barking at nothing.
Like it. Darkness.
It's fine though. I don't really care if it's not a cutscene. He can bark all he wants. Of course.
Like it. Take this. Take this!
That was close. Like it.
Darkness.
Less than five, no problem.
Huh!
Just one more HP thingy and we'll be all nice and neat. Dark fire is the best way to kill those, I think.
Huh.
A little unnecessary. At the same time.
Huh!
Is it even? No, it looks lopsided still. Or maybe I'm imagining it. Damn it. Yeah, it's a little lopsided. We have to level up one more time. Or I'll die. I don't know if that thing can hurt me, I just instinctively stand back. That was the quickest battle ever.
Mm-hmm.
No!
Take this! Your Majesty! Come on!
Time's up!
Oh, I did it! I win! Damn it!
Take this! Your Majesty! Come on! Like it!
Thank you.
Wait, how was it dead and yet its card was still on the field? And why can I move? That was a glitch.
Like it. Just me. Out of my way.
Oh my gosh!
Take this! Your Majesty!
Do I take damage? No.
Take this. Like it. Just me. Take this. Thank you.
Wait, was this the music last time? This isn't the normal boss music.
Get ready for this!
Like it!
Slippery.
Get ready for this!
Are you kidding me? Did it even get her? I don't think so.
This won't be pretty.
I forget what this does. Oh, I think that's the, keep the, XP. I mean, keep HP even if you die. Yeah, I don't know why this wasn't the regular boss music. I don't think it was that way in Sora's story. Have to look over all my cards to determine what they do. Let's go fight the forgotten organization member. Wow, he actually noticed him right away. He didn't have to walk into the middle of the room to comment on the person in the middle of the room.
That scent. You're another one of those nobodies.
Riku, stop.
You've done well thus far. But to possess your powers and yet fear the darkness, what a waste.
I do not fear it.
I sense that you do. You're also capable of controlling the darkness. Cast away your useless fear. Open your heart. Embrace the darkness.
And if I say no?
Then you lose both light and darkness, and disappear. I, Lexaeus, will not yield to the frail heart of an infantile coward. Now, stop resisting, and let the darkness in.
Take this!
I'll break you!
Like it!
There's some sort of mechanic to this.
Take this!
Might have just screwed myself by using that, that eight. Oh, never mind, I'm fine.
I'll break you! Can't run!
Vanish!
Return to the earth!
Damn, damn, shit. Oh, no. So, stop. No!
Like it. Take this!
Just suck this!
Your Majesty!
Come on!
Yeah. I'm very strong.
You're finished!
Don't mock me! You were too much trouble.
Riku's no good, very bad day.
Too slow.
Vanitas?
You are the superiors. Forgive me, Zexion. This was a fight I should not have started.
Huh. I see you now. Clearly.
Huh? Lexaeus?
Riku. I can see your heart.
No. It's not. Darkness this foul could only... only be...
That's it. Remember me. Let me drift into your heart.
Ansem!
Well, you gotta work on your evil laugh. That was...
You've been thinking about me. You're afraid of the darkness I command. Good. The more you think of me, the closer my return draws. And when I have awoken, I will take hold.
Your heart will be mine!
Riku, fight! Don't let him win!
Your Majesty!
You meddlesome king!
Uh,
The king. He protected me. Your Majesty? Where are you? Please answer! You're with me, aren't you?
Mickey Mouse is always with me. Thank you, Mickey Mouse. Ooh, yes, the HP bar looks very nice.